Good morning. We're on the South Yuba River in the little town of Washington.
OMG. Because, yeah, we saw my husband and son saw him 3 nights ago walking through. Oh, my God. But he looked like...
Now, I know you all watched the video of Todd eating a nice big fat steak, and it looked good. Let me show you what we got. Good morning. We're on the South Yuba River in the little town of Washington. California, that is, at the River Rest Resort. I think there's some gold out there to be found. We had a little excitement last night. We had a bear come right into camp here. I was sitting in the chair right there. He walked right by. There's a tree right there. I'll show you. He climbed up that tree. He didn't know I was sitting there. Good hot chocolate in the morning. I think she is enjoying her new Blackstone Adventure Ready grill. This is the Redneck Aluminum Siding Company. As you can see, it works pretty well. There. Not the mother lode, but it's gold. South Yuba gold. Look at that rock. Some bright green there. Try to move that one. I'm gonna move those two rocks I just showed you. That was behind it was a piece of bedrock, and it's underneath that big rock I was scraping on, so.
Yeah.
We moved that rock, so we'll be able to get it out of there. My phone's almost dead. I'll have to show you the gold I get home.
Did you see the girl last night?
Yes, I did. Well, no ice cream. It's a little cold, but I do have hot chocolate. Well, you know what Tim always says? Daylight don't last forever on Mother Yuba. Well, I realized that I hadn't shown the gold from my trip to Washington. Well, it's a different day, and this is definitely a different river. But I do have my gold. Let me pour it in the pan, and I'll show you what we found. Actually, we did better than I thought we would. Well, here's the gold we got. Nothing big, but it does add up. Thanks for watching the videos. We do appreciate it. I'm off to film a new one.